Hey.
Is that the damn intro?
Oh,
that
yeah. I forgot. I was just syncing up. I forgot to give the intro.
Yeah. A is the intro right now, I guess.
No, I said up, down, too. I mean, can't say I didn't. I did.
Yeah, up, down, eh. Like the peanut butter eh. Bee. Eh. Eh. So stupid.
I'm gonna put that on the video. I'm gonna like have it like the baby.
Peanut
going,
butter baby.
Oh, my tummy. Alright, Andrew. Anyways, what's up, guys? Mission 2!
Bro, so you better stop before you catch another headache.
Where are we? Wardrobe.
Calm down.
Shut up!
I was stretching, I'm sorry.
Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, he sustained life-threatening injuries. He's stable.
He's cute.
Got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me.
Taylor. It's me.
Time to wake up now.
Good morning, sunshine. Final stop.
Hello.
Welcome back.
Taylor.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Do you know what's happening to you?
Whoa.
Am I dreaming?
You got nubs.
Well, let's see. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of...
Wait, is he the same? Is he also like us? Does he have robot arms too?
Look at his hands.
So,
state-of-the-art stuff.
That could be gloves.
It'd go on to revolutionize.
Yeah, because metal, individual metal fingers.
He is
fingers.
Wearing gloves. You can see that he's wearing gloves.
Yep, so we're wearing gloves too, Antonio.
Yeah, let me look. Oh! What a coincidence. We wake up. What a movie cliche. Oh, what the fuck?
Detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This is...
Oh!
It can't be... What is happening?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one, too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
Get away from me.
He wants a kiss.
That's what he said. He was like, oh, smell my breath.
It smells like dickle.
Oh, what is this? Yo, this is just like ruled out. No, this is like Black Ops 1. I'm back at the plant.
RPG! 11:30 a.m.
Or was it Black
December
Ops 2?
11th,
what the fuck? Get out of here!
Forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of the hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately,
this is just like Makarov. I'm back with Makarov.
Remember, no Russian.
That's the wrong franchise, Call of Duty, and character.
You said Makarov.
I think so.
Yeah, I said Makarov. That was Makarov, wasn't it?
Oh my god.
Who's the Russian guy in like Black Ops 1?
Communication, brother.
We all gotta be in the same.
Reznov.
Reznov, that's what his name was. Dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right. Let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay. He's over.
Wipe the floor with you, Dad.
There's never just one word. High, low, left, right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Oh, I'm down. Hey, I'm down.
Derek, I'm on the other side of the freaking map.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I went the other way.
Come get me.
Hold on.
No, like right now.
Hold on.
No, like right now. Thank you. Took you long enough. How am I down again? I suck.
Yeah, you do.
Hey, buddy. I'm right here. Come get me. Thank you. Thank you, Mario. Hey, buddy, Fabio. I'm down again, Fabio.
Derek, you did that. I'm pretty sure you're doing that on purpose now.
Oh, I'm not, Fabio. You know I suck at Call of Duty.
It's not an excuse to die all the time.
Not an excuse.
Look at that. You're just running in. That's probably why you're dying. Oh, no.
Stop.
I got killed in 5 weeks. That's my first time dying. I don't want to hear it.
Ass. Smoke screen.
Yo, I shot this guy so many times. How the heck did he die right away?
DNI doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety
of computer systems, cool, yeah.
Including pretty much all the basic drone units.
Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units. Those are a whole lot trickier, brother. This is a bitch has got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Huh? What are we doing?
Like, we have to hack in one of these, I guess.
How do we do that?
Oh, so you like hold left bumper, right bumper on that one on the table behind you. No, this one right here. Look at this table. Yeah.
This is target locked acquired.
No, you have to release now.
No, like, yeah, I release. I said target lock required.
just burning people. Whatever this is, like with like hot something. Such a boring episode, I can tell you that right now. I
think because nobody's even talking.
Yeah, we're not even using our like excitement anymore. Like we're not even getting excited anymore though.
Yeah, because we're just learning. Like this is just learning. We're just learning, Antonio. If we learn, then it'll be fun. I can't see. If we learn, then we learn. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe it's because I used up all my energy at last episode.
Yeah, and now you're all like,
I have like a really
and there's no doors to breach, that's why.
Yeah, like I'm on like a calm down, I'm like a cool down mode right now, yeah. Like I really don't feel like...
Now we're like getting into it instead of
I really don't feel like yelling is why, especially.
I'm just gonna run around everybody.
Derek, I'm saving your life.
Yeah, you please do.
I am good.
Dumbass. Thought their turrets would detect them. The faction's hideout is just ahead.
Nice, Derek.
What happened?
I saw that. You killed him.
Open sesame!
Reach your fire, please! Not again!
Okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories?
Snap. I don't have arms or legs.
Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. Shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So I can't see.
Oh, right now? You're gonna interface.
It was like all weird.
As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Do it!
Got it. They had a man on the inside, at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault, man, it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5. If you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
What happens now? Dickhead.
Dickhead. Oh, yeah. Exactly what I was thinking to say. Dickhead. That's exactly what I was gonna say. That's funny.
Oh! White screen.
What the fuck? Where am I?
Shh.
High rise apartment.
He's gonna breach.
Break it! Are we playing Mirrors?
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerk Security
what
Force
the
got
hell?
Their
I'm so lost right now.
Come. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
Oh, she's back!
Oh, yeah!
Sarah Hall,
dude! Yes! Shake that ass for me. Shake that ass for me. Oh, she got some big old... She got some tig old bitties.
So mama, show me how you move it.
put your back into it.
Some knowledge is worth it.
Shake that ass, girl.
She got some tig old bitties, I'll tell you that.
Time is something we
don't and I got a...
Really nice ring.
I have a dig old bick.
A really big team.
New blood. From this point
and
on,
they need some really big rings.
Yo. Yo, she doing it on purpose. He walking away and looking at you. She's like, ooh.
You're mine. Come here. I will protect you. I will protect you!
Look at that, I hit him for you.
Heads up, hostile.
Look, I'm killing them for you.
I will protect you, baby girl. Look at all these civilians.
No Russian. Now we have to kill them all.
Shut up. Where did she go? Oh.
Our boy's hacking the ZSF talons. What does that tell you?
Whoa, what did...
Not sitting behind a computer.
I didn't think we would have had to drop down at first. I'm a little terrified.
Where you went wrong? You're smart one, new blood. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving.
Bitch, I'll catch you if I can.
Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
Derek! You dumbass!
I ran out of juice.
We lost him!
No, he didn't.
Now we have to go do the normal way. Take the stair. Oh no, there he is.
Oh, for the driver!
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. Alright, activating a new cyber.
Yo!
Ouch!
Nice job, new blood!
Help me, Derek!
How?
You just ran while I was taking care of the business.
Oh god!
Exactly. I thought it said Fat Burger needs to be revived at first. I got kind of scared.
Nice going, new blood. Nice.
Yeah, of course we're losing him. There's talons everywhere.
Taking him down, Derek. Whee! Oh, I had a nice slide. I'm taking the high ground, Derek.
Nice.
I'm taking the high ground. I'm back.
Grab him, new blood.
Oh, I'm grabbing him first, Derek.
Now's your chance.
He's my bitch.
Ooh.
On my screen, I technically grabbed him.
Oh, snap.
Didn't work.
Oh, snap.
I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
Are you gonna touch his ass? Are you gonna touch his ass?
Buried beneath
Can I touch your
of
ass?
Security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force.
She's gonna shove his hand in his ears.
Into the subject's memories, their thoughts, their subconscious.
You could learn gonna touch his forehead. She's gonna connect her hair like an avatar and put it up his ass.
It looks disgusting. Don't talk about that.
They're gonna connect their little octopus fingers into each other.
But the associated subconscious interference will
She's gonna have like a baby Cthulhu come out of her neck.
Yo, what the fuck?
Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
We're about to have an alien scene. Oh, he's dead.
Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
We don't associate with terrorists.
Ah.
Finger in his ear.
Caressing his cheeks. Yeah.
Oh, look at his eyeballs. See how he's liking it. He's like,
Give me more.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
But you just learned that your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next?
Happy birthday?
Train go boom.
Yeah.
Happy birthday!
When you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Can we just end this mission already?
Yes!
This is a waste of a freaking episode.
Oh my god, this is just us learning how to technology.
How to technology, yeah. How to tech.
Oh, what just happened? What the hell? It's still going on!
This better not be some more. Oh, it sure is. God damn it!
Oh my god!
I was about to say, this better not be another simulation.
Still here, huh?
Did it happen? Oh, Pip, that guy.
I bet Dee has 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100.
No, you owe me a blowjob.
As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest.
I thought he said Fire one of the perks of being black. Oh my god.
Your mind truly is your greatest weapon.
Your mind is your dick.
One of the perks of being black.
Bitch, let me use my weapon. I gotta hack these mofos. Headshot. That's how you're gonna kill him, Derek. Headshot. They're like zombies, Derek. Headshots only. Dude, I have to try that zombie mode campaign. I wonder how different. Have you tried that yet?
Yeah. I tried. The first mission is really good, and then it's basically. The rest of it is basically just like the campaign we're doing now, but with zombies instead of robots.
It's really weird. That feels really weird.
It is really weird.
Yeah. Just like your other courses. Maybe we'll do that with some other people. We'll do the zombie version with some others.
Or we could do actual zombies maps.
Well, we will for sure, but I'm talking about like the zombie campaign.
Yeah. Using the hives, you cheater?
I was.
You cheater?
Dude, they are just screaming their asses off.
Oh god. Can I change my cyber core here? Yes.
Smoke grenade.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness. Hostile bots coming through the walls. In normal life, keep your EV on a smart move.
Oh, that's a robot!
Derek!
Ah!
I don't wanna die! I'm just throwing all my equipment! I'm throwing all my equipment! Now they're robot!
Are you serious?
Oh, okay, he's dead. Oh, they're still coming. Oh my goodness, you're gonna punch him? What is this? Oh shit, what's that movie called with the robots that fight?
iRobots.
No. It's a movie, and the boy, and they had the robot.
Oh, Real Steel.
Yeah, they had a game with it.
Yeah, Real Steel.
I'm about to go Real Steel on these assholes.
That's weird.
Ready? What the motherfucker is that? Oh, you got one right there. Boom. Real Steel that, bitch. Boom, bitch. Boom, bitch.
Beat him up.
Oh, there are a lot up there. Bitch, I got a hive. Bitch. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm using weapons now. There's too many of them.
Come and get me.
Where are you now that I need you? Me.
Looks like they got a water treatment plant through here. On me.
I don't even know what you're singing.
Where are you now that I need you?
What do you mean?
Wrong song, but okay.
Bullet to the head, I'll still get you a date with your maker. How's on the work floor?
Oh, yeah, I'm cheating. I'm just mashing left trigger and right trigger at the same time.
How is that cheating?
Auto aim! Oh, Derek, you're already so far away.
Yeah, and I'm already about to die. Yep, I'm dead.
God damn it, Derek. What are you now that I need you? You better get to work. Oh, you better get to work. Oh, bitch! Ouch!
Get your face with that door for me.
I got it.
Region clear! Region clear!
Region clear! Region clear!
What is this place? This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got
this. Let me hack this shit. God damn it, 47.
Look at that train.
Cargo.
Cargo car.
GIUs.
GIUs.
Explosives.
Bomb control.
Right, you'll see bomb control. Remember, keep all hands and feet out of the aisle and have a nice day.
They brought the explosives on board.
Are we still doing this goddamn mission?
This mission is like an hour long. Jesus Christ.
Well, we've been recording for 30 minutes and 45 seconds. Yo, I swear to God, if it's another simulation. Motherfucker!
Here's something ironic. Well, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Take down another one of your
bitch.
Abilities. Try it out on those
bots.
Watch your flank. They're coming through the window.
Bitch.
That's
bitch.
How you take it.
Ouch.
I just shot a civilian.
Ah! Derek, God damn it.
My bad.
All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me. They'll consider you.
Bitch! Bitch! Motherfuckers don't get it! Bitch!
That's how you take an enemy down fast.
Yes! Derek, where you at? Oh, there you are. And these people are just sitting here like nothing's going on.
Because they're civvies, they don't care.
It's not that they're civvies, it's just that it's a simulation. They need to get it realistic.
What? Where did he come from?
God damn it, Derek. I gotta be saving your ass all the fucking time. What do I gotta use? Some concussive wave? Whatever that is. Boom, bitch! I wasted that shit, but okay. God damn it! Derek! Bitch, I'll show you my dick. Get the fuck over here. Slide right into my dick. Bitch! Motherfucker, titty sucker!
Oh yeah, I forgot.
God damn it, Derek!
What am I supposed to do here?
The neural network prototype is in the car right below. Maybe used by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace.
Oh, you're back. Whoa!
Keep pushing up. You almost located the explosive.
Got me angry, son of a bitch.
Why are you angry?
You don't like it when I'm fucking angry.
Why are you fucking angry?
You gotta watch your step. Get back up and try again.
What the fuck? Oh, I flew out the map by smashing a right stick too much.
Nice.
Bridget Clark, right back on her!
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev trap. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
So we killed ourselves.
No, we didn't.
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Oh, thank goodness, we're out of this fucking simulation.
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. Being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
My man Hendrix!
Thanks, man. I like you.
Next mission!
Drones and combat robots. Is it next mission?
I think so.
Uzbekistan, Thailand.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues for diplomatic negotiations.
Kenya. Still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff. Kiev Republic.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have you been doing this,
Hendrix? Serbia.
Give or take.
Morocco. That's where Omar's from.
You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Ah, that's the end of it.
Oh, so sorry guys for a really boring, long episode. I really don't know what else to say. Make sure you hit that like button.
It wasn't even boring. We were showing them the ropes. They were walking with us. They were walking with us through the journey of success. Bless up.
Okay, whatever. Make sure you hit that like button.
Come back tomorrow where we're going to record another one.
No, but we're not. They don't know that. I don't know when I'm uploading every episode.
Come back to the channel tomorrow for another one.
No, don't. You can just
come back in a month
box.
For another
or,
one.
Or, matter of fact, why don't you just hit that like button, make sure you're
subscribed
if not already.
For another one.
Comment and tell all your friends because it really goes a long way.
Tell
don't forget
all your
to check
friends
out the
for
other
another
channel
one.
I upload
walk,
on my main
tell
channel.
Tell your friends to walk with us. Through the journey of success. That is the key. The key to success is to subscribe.
Alright, this has been Antonio from Diverse Gamers with Derek. See ya!